if Nasif nicked her kidney or something, she's turned into something. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid, this goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers. Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
Brian.
Okay, shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What, you got room for two
of you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you, two.
Come on, help me, come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
Him.
He can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez, what happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Thank you.
Jesus.
Right behind you.
Having to deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. I finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait!
Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
He must be heading down there before he falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him. Bleeding out. That's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you know all about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet, not on her.
Hold on for a second. Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here. See, I can smell your blood all the way down there. What are you supposed to do?
Torn apart? Keep alive. This is gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No, no. I got it right. Here, take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. In the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said.
Do it.
Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty.
You did the right thing, bro. You don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this crash.
I got a use for you.
In it, Tucker.
A lot of it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah. Okay.
TJ, what you talking about? What?
Jesus.
I gotta get in shape.
See if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
Fuel pump. Leon. Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump.
Can we get anything out of Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done.
Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
I think I got a better idea. We just get it while we're out here.
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's is as good a place as any.
Okay.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay.
So tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect on Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter. I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push!
Oh well, didn't find shit right there.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
How you want to do this?
Loan me your shotgun. I'll walk point. Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. I'm thinking, hey, Mr. Fay, can we sit here and wait till a goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Hey, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you guys wish.
Holy shit.
Hey, Deke, bro. He's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Just drop it.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Little bitch.
More freaks!
The bug is down.
Another nest.
Yes, smell it.
How many Molotovs you got left?
You just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This'll just take a sec.
That'll do it.
Ready?
Shit. Here they come.
Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec. I've been thinking about what you said, about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Good boy, you need to go to sleep.
Wanted a freak show. Place is crawling.
Oh shit. Ain't got enough bullets for this.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking sons of bitches!
Yeah, his ass gonna fucking die.
Goddamn dudes.
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits. Oh well, let's see if I can't fuck him up. Beat the fuck out of them little bastards. Oh.
kind of look like I got everything else up there. Huh. Maybe I missed that. Maybe I missed that too. And that. Oh. Okay, so I'm on the truck. So where the fuck did he go? Okay, it's something on this truck. Stay your bitch ass down.
There
we go. You got a death wish. Okay, it's something here that I'm not seeing. The fuck is it? Maybe it's not there at all. That's agitating. Yeah, something there. Well, this is weird. Hop my ass out the trash can. I'ma keep my bat. Alright, table leg, whatever the hell it is. Oh man, am I gonna have to shoot y'all or beat the hell out of you? Which one? Oh, neither? Okay, that worked for me too. I ain't really trying to be fucking with y'all like that. But homeboy over there, I'ma shoot his big ass. He don't even know it. How the hell I'm supposed to throw a rock? I just came out of there. Okay, here we go. Oh shit. What the fuck? Wow, that was unfortunate for him. Okay, so what's next? Oh. Yeah, how the fuck I'm supposed to be getting in here then? Oh, well. I guess a door do make a lot of sense.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere.
Yeah, even better, a bike.
Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway. Boozer? Boozman? God damn it.
Okay, how the hell do I get back out of here? Oh, front door.
Hang on, Boozman. I'm coming. Shit! Rippers.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! The bitches, Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
I'm not one of the found. You are the lost!
You are lost! Get low! Get low!
Get low! Fuck taking my nigga so long. I need to know
these that. Hey! Over here! Put him! Shut the bitches! Get off of him! Ripper asshole! Come on!
Nice. Loser.
Bitches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Loser.
Fucking one!
Oh my god. Let me help you up.
No,
no, you don't. Get up. Fucking rippers.
You gotta go.
It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them when they were on me.
Okay.
My arm.
Don't look at it.
My goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at it.
Oh my god!
Don't look at it. Get on the bike. Oh, shit. Go, go. You wait out here. Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right. Pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
Oh, thank God. I'm gonna go out and find some shit for your arm. Get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light up.
Hey. I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey. Don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right.
Thank you. Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Thank you.
Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him. See if there's some more where he came from. Deke and out. Won't be needing this.
Thank you.
You're not gonna want to do that.
I saw someone.
What are you talking about? No one's hurt. Fire! Fire!
Come on.
Kill him! Kill him!
Smash his brains in!
Damn, this nigga don't roll. All right, fuck it.
Come on out.
He's not moving. Get him. Get him.
Yeah, come get me. Let's do that.
I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out.
Freakers.
us aren't the freaks. It's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
The hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White, goddamn it!
I didn't take your bike, man! I swear!
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland! I don't know nothing!
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, God damn it, all right now.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deacon. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out. Son of a bitch stole my bike!
Know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Huh. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on empty stomachs. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. It rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bike.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. He just partied it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Missy.
Oh, okay, okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Hey, and... let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble.
Got hit hard last night. Ripper. Twice now they've been up here. Some say you want to use them.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Going up days without food. See how it is.
Lake not holding out?
Get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. We'd build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks to lows. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. You can only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Peek.
Oh, Leon. Doug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Peek. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
touch it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop.
Ah, shit.
Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Hello there.
Good job.
That's it for me.
Oh, okay. You got some bounties, right? Okay, then. Yeah, good. See you around.
That's all I got today.
Look, Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife? You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Whatever you say, my special relation.
Something?
if you're just gonna stand there. Yo, so are you gonna buy anything? Okay, man. No, no, I'll keep an eye out for more shit. See you around.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
You there?
Yeah, DK.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules. raping, murdering.
Now, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Thank you.
Thank you. still haven't figured out how to get in this damn place.
Come on, you son of a bitch, you better stop. We gotta find some gas.
Oh, fucking time, that's all?
Speakers.
Sterile bandages, sterile bandages. Where the hell do they keep this shit? No, I can't leave without sterile bandages. I gotta keep searching the other night.
Oh, shit. Get off. Get off me, bitch.
Shut the hell up.
Shit is.
Let's.
You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Like Mother says, you hear a bug calling my name.
That shit. I might want to sleep again. Thank you.
Boozer, you there?
Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up.
Where the hell is he?
Thank you.
Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Boozer!
Hey!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Pete. You're blowing your goddamn head off.
Let me see that.
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see this.
Come on,
all right!
Deke. Look, I'll be better, okay? We'll be fine.
Nothing. Just leave it.
Hear a bug calling my name.
That shit, though.